Did I make a false connection? Let's talk about it. I'm John Stone Street, and this is The Point. If you listened to yesterday's Point, you heard me think through the argument that pedophilia may not be a choice, but genetic. This has been a primary argument for the normalization of homosexual behavior. I suggested that we've got a real problem on our hands if orientation or tendency, even if it is genetic, justifies behavior. A typical response to this is that I'm making a false connection between homosexuality and pedophilia. Statistically, same-sex attracted persons are no more likely to be attracted to children than heterosexuals. Well, this is true, but it's missing the point, which is if sexual orientation justifies behavior, then no orientation could be considered morally wrong. What if I'm genetically oriented to be a gay basher? That wouldn't justify abusing same-sex attracted persons. The act would still be wrong. Unfortunately, this everything is genetic argument is widely assumed in our society's understanding of sexuality, and we must challenge it every chance we get. For thepointradio.org, I'm John Stone Street.